shit. I was really tired, man. Just tired in the locker room, upset and dejected and thinking about this mountain, man, to overcome. I mean, this is a long process, you know. I wasn't sure I could do it. Then, you know, your kids walk in and you're like, you know, I gotta set an example. You know, daddy's gonna be fine. I'm gonna do it. You know, work hard and just go from there.
Consecutive shots.
Yeah, he's kind of dancing to the crowd's chants. He's 3 for 4 from the line. They still love him here, even when he's got an off night. Kobe Bryant's got it.